My challenge to you is to embrace that Eucharistic meaning of your marriage. Make the Eucharist the center of your family life. You're gonna need this. Keep that hunger for it. Because look, there's gonna be times when you're just not feeling it, right? You know, we heard from St. Paul in this beautiful second reading, love is patient, love is kind. Well, you're not gonna feel that way all the time, so that you can continue to be that gift for each other, for your family.